Sí.
I know y'all was coming down here.
Oh
my God.
I didn't know you was going to be a chaperone on this trip.
Transfer here from another accredited community college university to require at least 12 spread out to the space. You have to maintain the 2.0 grade plan. It's really not hard. Yes, ma'am.
What assignment is like honors?
For our honors program, for automatic admissions into our honors program, we're looking for at least a 3.5 grade point average in high school. Some consideration will be made if you're taking AP honors courses, you don't have that grade point average, and a 25 on the ACT. It's honors.
Yes. And then, how do you guys transfer AP credits?
If you're taking AP classes, you must take the AP exam at the end of the semester and score at least a 3, 4, or a 5 on that exam in order to get college credit here. As far as dual enrollment, if, again, like you asked about transferring, if you are dual enrolled at another community,